السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome our Hadith disciples, YouTubers, viewers upon the Sunnah to another episode of 5 Minutes of Faida. بسم الله الحمد لله. قال أبو عمر رحمه الله طلب العلم درجات ومناقل ورتب لا ينبغي تعديها. Seeking knowledge, Abu Umar ibn Abdul Barr, the great scholar of Al-Maghrib of the 5th century, he says, seeking knowledge consists of various levels and stages. There are degrees, there are ranks, there are chambers. وَمَنْ تَعَدَّاهَا جُمْلَةً فَقَدْ تَعَدَّى سَبِيلَ السَّلَفِ رَحِمُهُمَ اللَّهِ. It is unnecessary for the knowledge seeker to transgress these levels, to ignore these different stages, to go too far, too fast, and do without the necessary progressiveness through these chambers. And those who do so, those who ignore the levels, the steps, and the stages, indeed, they have opposed and they've went against the way of the pious predecessors. وَمَنْ تَعَدَّى سَبِيلُهُمْ عَامِدًا ضَلٌّ وَمَنْ تَعَدَّاهُ مُجْتَهِدًا زَلٌّ. Those who do so intentionally, they intentionally go against the way of how the pious predecessors sought knowledge, taught knowledge, gained knowledge. Those who do it in an intentional manner, ضَلَّ, he says, they'll go astray. And those who go against the way of the pious predecessors by accident, by mistake, wanting good, making ijtihad, zal, he says, then they will surely slip. فَأَوَّلُ الْعِلْمِ حِفْظُ كِتَابِ اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ وَفَهْمُهُ وَكُلُّ مَا يُعِينُ عَلَى فَهْمِهِ فَوَاجِبٌ طَلَبُهُ مَعَهُ. The very first thing that you should study and learn is the memorization of the Book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the understanding and comprehension of the words of Allah, the Sublime and the Most High. Every science, every discipline, every tool that will lead you and assist you in understanding the Quran is also mandatory to learn. وَلَا أَقُولُ إِنَّ حِفْظَهُ كُلَّهُ فَرْضٌ وَلَكِنِّي أَقُولُ إِنَّ ذَلِكَ شَرْطٌ لَازِمٌ عَلَى مَنْ أَحَبَّ أَنْ يَكُونَ عَالِمًا فَقِيهًا نَاصِبًا نَفْسَهُ لِلْعِلْمِ لَيْسَ مِنْ بَابِ الْفَرْضِ. Memorizing the entire Quran isn't something that I believe is mandatory, and you have to do the entire hifd of the entire Quran from beginning to end. But it is mandatory for those who wish to be scholars. It is mandatory for those who wish to have fiqh. It is mandatory for those who wish to be independent in their rulings, and those who put themselves in the position of teacher, of qadi, of mufti, of imam, of alim. حدثنا عبد الوارث بن سفيان قال حدثنا قاص بن مؤسبغ قال حدثنا أحمد بن زهير قال حدثنا سعيد بن سلمان أو سعيد بن سليمان قال حدثنا ميمون أبو عبد الله عن الضحاك في قوله تعالى كونوا ربانيين بما كنتم تعلمون الكتاب قال حق على كل من تعلم القرآن أن يكون فقيها. ابن عبد البر رحمه الله, he mentions his isnad, his sanad, going back to the tabi'i, the disciple الضحاك ابن مزاحم, who said regarding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's statement in Surah Ali Imran, verse 79, كونوا ربانيين. Allah says, be Rabbanis, be Rabbani scholars because of what you used to learn and study and teach and discuss with regards to the Quran. He said, anyone who wishes to learn the Quran should be a faqih. Those who wish to be included and entailed by this verse, then they should be fuqaha, they should have understanding. وقد تقدم قول أبي الدرداء لن تفقه كل الفقه حتى ترى للقرآن وجوها. We've previously mentioned the statement of Abu Darda the companion that you'll never master fiqh, you'll never conquer fiqh, you'll never be thorough in fiqh until you know that the Quran has wujuh, literally meaning faces, meaning different modes, different ways of understanding and of interpreting the Quran. Certain things are specific, general, explicit, and explicit, so on and so forth. وقال مجاهد ربانيين فقهاء. مجاهد, he said, was meant by this word ربانيين is فقهاء. Allah says, be فقهاء, have fiqh, have understanding, have a deeper truth. وقال سعيد بن جبير وابو رزين وقتادة علماء حلماء. And others from the tabi'in such as سعيد بن جبير, Abu Razin, Qatada, they said, be ulama, be learned men, be learned women, and be ulama, have tolerance, have forbearance, Don't always be too harsh and too strict on the people, and bear the harms and the annoyance of the ignorant man. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us like this water, deep, transparent, fluid, easy, and simple. Assalamu alaikum.